So Riddick plans to invade the Earth with his army from the moon as soon as the saboteurs he already has there finish softening up our defenses. Do you think he'll be able to do it? I'm afraid he might. I don't know how many men or rocket ships he has, but his atomic weapons are so far ahead of anything we have, he wouldn't need a very big army.
What did you find out about the ray guns?
Only that they use an element called lunarium instead of uranium as the base for their atomic reactions. They apparently can control the reaction, so they will work either as a disintegrating ray or as an explosion like our atomic bomb.
Well, if their weapons are that powerful, it would be impossible for our people to attack them here, even if we had rockets enough to transport an army.
That's right. Apparently, they let us land because they weren't afraid of a single ship, but they would undoubtedly blast down an invading fleet.
Then hadn't we better go back right away and warn our people?
Our orders were to find out if the attacks were coming from here, and if so, to try to figure out some way to stop.
Those are large orders. All we have is a light machine gun and some hand grenades. They wouldn't do much for that walled city.
No. But there was one of their ray guns in Reddick's laboratory. If I could get hold of that, it would be easy to blast open their pressurized buildings and really put them out of business.
All you've got to do is get the gun.
That may not be too tough. We brought some nitrous oxide with us, didn't we?
Yes, there's a small tank of it.
I'll find the air intake that leads to Reddick's laboratory and turn the gas into it. That ought to put them to sleep long enough to let me get away with the ray gun.
If it's like the gun you found on Earth, it'll be too heavy to carry, let alone fly with.
That's right. But the tripod isn't important. I'll dismantle a gun from the tripod. I think I can handle a gun all right.
Maybe you can, but it'll be quite a load. I better get a helmet and go with you. Hank and Joan can stay here and guard the ship.
Okay. I may need some help with that. Fly on in and get the gun. I'll manage to lug it back this far myself.
With the whole town chasing you?
I don't think they can get around outside very well, but we'll find out.
Ventilating system. Get the oxygen.
Thank you.
Guards! Guards! The Earthman has escaped with a ray gun. Send a car out to search for him.
To move fast.
He must have come this way. He couldn't have got by the guards at the canyon bridge.
No, and he won't move very fast carrying that gun.
Constant heat. We'll melt the cliff and bury them alive.
Right.